had a whole bunch of, remember all those little cartoons we had, Gail? All the little boxes, the little rascals,
yeah,
and Dandy Duck
too.
And all them. They're not Super 8 films. And they don't fit in every camera. I think that's why the other ones aren't here.
Oh.
That's why it's all...
The green light was on. It's on. The green light's on. How about...
No, the white light.
I just didn't notice that for people.
looks like Gloria's mother took a picture of the sunrise or the sunset, one or the other. It was like, and he's sitting there yawning.
Yeah, you're possible.
Come on, just take a snapshot.
Oh, look at that water. This is great. Don't we talk about yourself over?
That. Yeah. Gilligan's Island.
He's trying to follow someone.
Yeah.
The water. The whale or the shirt off.
Oh, the whale.
All right.
Yeah, this is Johnny Carson jacket. rock and roll singer, huh? Yeah.
The saxophone.
Yeah. You don't find it there. No.
Oh,
look at
no
bottom venture.
What do you say?
No bottom venture.
Whoa, they're dead. Look at them all.
Maybe it's my looking shit.
Send off the band. Come on.
Who was staying here? Frank?
Yeah, he must have.
Betty Probst. There's Uncle Joe.
Uncle Joe there?
Joe Probst. Remember, what do they call him? Joe Probst?
Yeah. Oh, something.
Betty's house, maybe?
Oh, no, okay.
It's Cindy. Look at Frank.
Oh,
my
God. Look at the hair on Uncle Frank.
Looks Puerto Rican.
That's Smiley.
There's Smiley.
Boy, he was hot the night before, remember? He was
matches.
I wish I could have saw grandma.
Oh my god.
It's Pam's hand.
Is it? Oh, same suit.
Yep.
14 years. Look at the difference.
I know.
Oh my.
Yeah.
There's Nancy. Dave. Oh jeez. Punks.
You missed yourself.
Cheryl.
Oh my god.
Look at that. She's still insane. There's me.
Sharon.
Sharon.
With that hat. Yes,
please.
Yeah, he's trying.
Yeah. That's probably in
God,
there.
Two pimpers. This is terrible.
Yeah. I'll see what kind of joints maybe we can pick up.
Is the heap out there? Where is he?
There he is, behind that guy.
Is it Debbie?
I remember
when
they were like that.
You remember when they were like that?
So flying
they were
on the ranch.
Oh,
Debbie,
they smell like big feet.
That's her right there. Okay, there
it's
you go.
Debbie.
Where?
Right there with the pigtails.
Oh, Debbie's working the joint.
Yeah.
6 minutes
for a quarter.
Well, like I said,
that's
if
Marky?
You get the state out, you'd see a glance flying out.
Oh, so
do you.
But what are they, what joint are they? Is that the jingle board?
Yeah,
no, we didn't have the jingle board until.
Six rings for a quarter share. It's still the great joint.
Both you guys,
listen.
Get the money in right now. Get the
money
out. Get out from under
there. How do you do that?
No rug or nothing. Look at this, no rug or nothing. Just get your shoes off and give me the ticket.
Let's go, she just said.
Or I'll get you out.
Yeah.
That's the way he babies that. They all had to stand and moonwalk and jump. Betty knew where they were.
Sure, did he get that brand new?
Yeah.
Yes.
I picked it up off the dock at the foot of Hurdle Avenue and took it to, I forgot where, the trunk of my car.
Was she got a whistle?
No, probably a cigarette.
No, a whistle.
Oh, what's a whistle?
You blow the whistle when it's
time
to get out of there.
Baby, Ollie.
That's Ollie?
Yeah.
That's that grandma's house, I think. My house or your mother's?
Yes. No, it's at my house.
Got a lot of work to do.
The host. What's up, Mike?
Work on it. Leave my man alone, man. I'll be
proud of you. It's a shame she never had a CD.
Hey,
you
got it. You're going to come off the shirt off. You're bringing it on the joint off.
Oh, where?
Out on the roof off.
Huh?
Drive.
What does Shane want?
Never had a seat on
This Mike's garage.
What?
Oh, God, remember that furniture?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The wedding flicks.
Yeah.
That's how long your chair been back.
It's the table Paul jumped on and broke.
birthday.
Who's that?
This could have been his birthday. birthday.
Oh, look at this lovely person we have on the couch.
Who is that?
What the hell?
This was on the, right before we were going to Aunt Judy's to watch movies. That's when this was.
Look at the pants and shirt on Raven.
Oh, my God. What's that?
Nathan, as usual.
This
face.
Is me. This
look
is me.
Pants. Jesus, Sharon.
Oh, God, look at those clothes.
Where do you show your friends these, Dave?
Look at the sneakers.
I know. They're cool. Where did Nancy get those boots?
I don't know.
Who snoozes?
Debbie with that stupid butterfly shirt. She's trying to wake. She's cracking her knuckles.
Come on, Sleeping Beauty.
Who is that?
My mom.
Oh.
We're trying to wake
Debbie,
her.
Debbie,
who?
That is one rough girl.
What a guy.
Mrs. Kilhoffer?
Oh my God!
Do it again, Cher. Do it again. Wait.
Cher.
Oh, I had my leg broke then. See the camera?
Oh, yeah,
head?
That's right.
Oh, him pretending to fight.
And the rest of them sitting there like it's normal. Okay?
Yes.
Yeah, I know.
You cast on my leg? Mm-hmm.
Who's that, Michael?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's Michael.
The Raven hit him.
Look at that pig die of a roll. Oh, my God.
That was normal. I saw that on Marine.
I don't think Ray's
oh, geez.
Look at Michael.
Look
how
dirty
the way. Clean the place up. That's it, boy. All the stickers fell through the board.
Oh, the towers fall through the window.
What are they getting clothes ready to go?
I think they're looking for socks.
Look at his face.
Oh, right. Don't show these to anybody, my God.
Look at all the laundry sitting there that you didn't fold.
Ma, it's probably ironing, Cher.
So why didn't you do the ironing?
Yeah.
I had a broken leg.
Sleeping
on a couch. Well, you don't iron with your leg.
Yeah. Is that the first color TV you ever had?
I
fell
down in the cellar with a broken leg to do the wash. Oh, what are you doing putting a shoe on then?
You're trying to put a race?
Oh, look at the hole in her crotch and her pants. Oh, my God.
Sharon, you got some wild pants.
Yeah.
Oh, there's a ladder in this film.
How did you survive?
I think we're learning how to crack our gum then.
How'd you survive with six of them in one house?
Jeez. Oh my God,
that's
tight.
I don't know how you guys do it with one. You gotta have a babysitter so you can take a bath. Lisa sends a kid upstairs because she's gotta take a bath.
There's fishing, Niagara River.
Yeah, Mary Street.
Yeah.
See what kind of outfits we got on today. Nancy with her flowered coat and her striped pants.
Look at Michael with that Zepco 202.
Did he have to stay behind there?
Michael did.
Probably couldn't swim.
Look at Deb.
I mean, look at Deb.
What a guy.
There's Raymond with his leather on. There's pleather.
Heather.
Oh. Sharon, look at you.
What?
Look at you with that orange thing on.
There's a coat.
Look, there goes Debbie. She's going to rough him off now. Look at. Oh, I think she's going to rough him off. She didn't look at her face.
Sharon. Oops. How'd you do? They're broken. Look at that.
How do you work these days?
Whose poles are they? All yours?
Yeah.
Yeah, no, my father probably went out shopping spree on one of his wings like the camping junk. We went twice. More orange stuff.
What's that? Like the power?
That's Canada.
Is that water running?
It's on the film.
No, I thought it was water. Did anybody catch anything?
I don't know.
I love Clark Holmes. It's a pretty damn
piece.
Oh, he thought he was
fake
so cool.
Leather jacket.
Shut up.
I remember that jacket.
Oh, I was shaking this film. When I dug all the washers and nuts and bolts out of the trunk of the car and put on the end of the line for the fixer because the water was going too fast.
I just
smoked.
Look at Debbie.
Oh my God.
She's nuts.
She is nuts.
She feels dessert.
Where were you?
There you are.
I was just there.
I think he's talking about
the water. Well, I'm there at 8:30.
Oh, there's the axe going in.
Now, is it the first one that kept breaking?
No.
No. I think there's the old cartoons on the front. And then there's the old one,
yeah, because they don't go into that camera. They're not so great.
And it's a great camera. We'll never open to our projector.
This isn't a color one, right, Pauline? This isn't a color film. This is just black and white, right? These must have been with different cameras then, huh?
They are.
Yeah.
Those cartoons I bought, they were all in little boxes, and they're not Super 8 film. And that's a Super 8 projector.
That makes sense.
That's why you can see that line going down with all the little things in, because it wasn't going into the tape in there. They go with one of those real old projectors.
I got the office trailer over the pops.
Well, I'm surprised you put the peace sign up and not the middle finger.
Oh,
good shot.
Debbie. Yeah. That's it.
Chad.
Right there,
Ew! Justin, alligators! Alligators, Justin! Look at alligators, Joss.
Ooh, alligators!
Alligators!
Run the video and you put the music in. to the except with the music that goes over the audio, and you hook up the audio and then you hook up the
from the camera or the VCR?
From
the camera.
Fishing again, huh?
Fish.
Where? This is in Florida.
Where are you, Mommy?
Right there with the green hood on. It's freezing out.
Yeah, this one is pretty heavily.
is on Marine, right?
Yeah. Kid. Oh. I don't know. That's just about it.
out, didn't have white on it. When it kept breaking. Kilhoffer Street.
The
one with Kilhoffer.
See, I just don't say anything. My stomach feels screwy, man.
No, this one, Deb.
Oh, what was after that?
We did this.
Florida?
I think.
Fishing.
Did you do it?
What?
That one.
I don't know.
Shit. Now we lost track. I know we did this one. Because I moved him over here when we were done. Maybe that's when we got out to him. Car.
but I think that was on one of these. Yeah, can you check this one? See what it looks like. Yellow's County.
Yeah, you know what just nuts? I swear when I just told Graham and if Graham wanted to die. I was so humiliated. He created me so mad when he did. He did, I don't know. He did,
that's
I don't know. You don't tell
me. My stupid.
I mean, would you tell your mother-in-law that?
Yeah, before she got her nose done.
Here.
I can't
tell.
All right, guys.
We'll put this one in next then. We'll see what it is.
Before she got her teeth pulled out.
Ooh. Hey!
Is it your mother?
Yeah,
no. So
this one's almost over, so. Don't put this one in and see what it is.
Yeah, all right.
Watch your movie on wall.
Yep, I am. Don't go near there. Get away now.
Oh. She said it's right, but, you know, it's everybody. Everybody's got one like that. This is a big, too. I know. This is them in Florida, too. I don't know.
Well, give me that other one, and I'll pull the cartoons off.
All right.
Thank you.
right on the reel.
Yeah, I don't know the good.
When it comes off, tape it right on the reel.
But then they can put the next person where you go, so we'll just get by. It's on here. I think we did this one already, though.
Which one?
It's one of these. The lake fishing, and I think that's the one where it says Killhopper Street, and it's the same one.
Incredible. Not only the kids, all of us. silver.
Money.
Yeah.
Pearls.
Yeah.
Your mother.
Yep, that's my water.
It's taking growing.
Don't bump the table. Damn it. Get down. Keep your feet and legs away from the table.
Fishing. Talladega 500.
Yeah, that's it.
Does he go there too?
I don't think he was there, but some of the races he's at. Remember that guy, Tommy Drewer, that got killed in Holland? That was his friend. He pulled him out of the car.
Really?
And then Tommy Drewer's, his wife's brother got killed a couple weeks ago. That's got to be something else.
What's his name?
Husband and then, John LaCrosse.
LaCrosse?
Yeah.
Okay, because a friend, a lady that I work with, her boyfriend's Eric Clark. The races.
He probably knows him.
You know what? These come out really clear.
I know, isn't it? The salt?
I'm just wondering if it's something. I wonder if the Rams would come out better. My mother's movies picked up the dots from the screen, and you can see that. I wonder if you're better off like this. You know how you can see the...
I know what you mean, like that.
Yeah, you can see it. I wonder if you'd be better off redoing them on a white wall.
Can you guys
see the little bumps? Like the ripple or whatever, you can see it.
Yeah, I know what you mean. It has that texture to it.
Yeah. And you can see that on the video.
Yeah, that's in Korea.
Yeah, the boobs are in this one. That was called the boobs. The good parts are coming up. What we've been waiting for.
Hey, you two. If you can't play nice, you're not going to play at all.
Yeah. You can go to bed, you know.
Just go. Hopefully.
There they are.
Who flung poos?
You don't like us at all. One time.
No, that's the base. They're building at the base there. The base there, I guess. Wow, this is vintage.
It's all 50.
Black and white, too. See that? And the other one was color.
Star Wars thing on CBS. don't know, one of the channels we were watching today, they had a Disney thing on. And they were, you know, it was like you were really on it, but you couldn't, you can't get the feeling from the TV. It's a seat move and everything, and they, when you go into light speed, the shares go back and everything, it's real neat. Mary and the baby sent that. Oh, now's the color again.
Must be the certain kind of film that he bought, huh?
Yeah, maybe.
Look at that.
Sherman tanks.
USMC. Hey, Jimmy, you're back. Yeah, they left them in there.
Now, this is in what the... 50s?
Early 50s, I think. 54, 56.
He was in there when Norma was born, so 53.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So, you know what, I think he has a plaque with his name on it, and it said Korea, 52, 53 or something like that.
Yeah, and he went AWOL in 56.
He was in 23 years. Must be. His buddy was born in 59, he was married in 59. Better than
that. Oh my god, a dog walking around in Korea? I don't see too many of them.
Yeah, they eat them though.
Rats?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, rats too.
Oh.
Is that your father? Was he taking the
food?
Does
he
look like Bianca?
Yes, he does. Yeah. I was going to say, Raymond.
She's
Bugsy when Bugsy was on the ship. He looked just like Norman.
Really?
Yeah. The old man's truck.
Maybe the old license plates.
Mm-hmm. Here he is.
Why do you have that on his head?
He had ringworm. He had his head shaved. There was like an epidemic at that time. Everybody
had it. His head shaved?
Ida had her shaved. It was like everybody that went to school had their head shaved at that time.
What does he have on his head though? A nylon?
Not like a stocking. Yeah, because they put like a cat or some ointment or some kind of medicine on it. He had to keep it moist with one of these caps.
Ringworm they had.
Yeah.
Mom. Look at him with the tie.
That was real common.
That's Grandma.
That's Grandma. Look at it.
Did that eye up?
She had it too. She wouldn't come out.
April.
Wow.
Look at the house next door with a fence.
What?
Yep.
Yeah, they had a fence though.
Stick 'em wires.
Yep.
Right. Ida's older than Norman, right?
Yeah. Yes. There she is. Look at how old the porch was.
Who's that, Ida?
Yeah.
Push it along.
Okay, this is our house, Christmas.
Paul was my stepmother, Matilda. Paul had one.
It's Nancy.
There was somebody that
told me. It's Aunt Nancy.
There's me.
There's
my new buggy.
Yeah, Debbie.
You'll
see.
There's
those
mommy.
Are your buggy
shirts. Yeah. There's mommy. Yeah.
See if you can focus it.
Here I am.
Ooh. Can you focus it better?
Yeah.
That's it.
There it is.
Mighty Matilda.
Oh, yeah. That's sure. That's when I cut my heel off.
I heard.
How'd you know?
Cap told me. You're going to get the batteries for it.
Paul took that apart for copper.
Keith,
your
weight.
Yeah,
I don't want
to
take a bump.
Hell yeah, that was a big
thing. Just leave him here, hon. Just leave him here. Lay your head on mommy's shoulders and watch the movie.
Then go away.
Keith, I had one of them when I was a little boy.
See it? Now he can't get his way, so he's gonna go away pouting.
That's it. Where's mommy?
I do.
There I am. Here's Aunt Debbie. And Aunt Nancy. She was just turning.
Oh, the PM's not even born yet.
No. Nancy just turned one.
He did.
They're playing ball. See me playing ball with Aunt Debbie? Nancy's eating something off the carpet.
Now that's on Kielhofer?
No, this is on Schiller Street.
Oh, this is the house?
Yeah.
The one you put the holes in, Gail.
Yeah, but not for a couple of years from this.
Look, there's the wings.
You can tell it's Nancy.
What?
Yeah. There's mom. Oh, I know what it is. It's a cuckoo clock. Ooh, can't wait to get it open. See how my mother looked that day?
Wow, sure.
There's a cuckoo clock.
Sure, something like this.